no use! We can't even scratch him! What's happening? Who's in control of those things? Get in touch with the 4th Armored Division! We need backup from Lieutenant General Craig!
Smoke. Are they using gunpowder?
They've completely blindsided us. It appears that everything else they've done today was to serve as a decoy, even making the tanks go haywire.
Right. It looks like their real target was the railway guns all along. Which means they must be serious about targeting that trade conference in Crossbell City.
They wouldn't!
How low can they possibly sink?
So, they're intent on taking the Chancellor's head after all.
Resorting to such wanton violence? This is absolutely outrageous.
Please, let us help. We don't know if reinforcements are on the way, and it doesn't look like we have much time left. We have to stop them before they can activate the railway guns.
Reen's right.
I don't know how much we can really do, but considering the alternative, we have to try.
Right. I'm not about to let those terrorists have their way.
Looks like any attempt to convince you otherwise would fall on deaf ears. All right. Reen, you and the rest of Group A are with me. Group B, you'll be under the command of Major Neidhart.
One group will secure the gun in the right wing. The other group will secure the left. This is an actual combat situation with real lives at stake. I expect the best from each of you.
Yes, sir! All right, Class 7. Our objective is to stop the activation of the railway guns. We've learned a lot at the Academy. It's time to put that knowledge to the test.
Understood!
Here they come! They look just like that thing we fought during our field study.
Mechanical monstrosities.
Save the talking for later. We need to take these things out.
Got it! Enemy sighted! Take them out!
Okay.
My turn! There! Go!
And one for me! It's my turn! Flames! Extra flare!
turn. No escape! Leave it to me. Didn't see that coming.
Go! There's a chance!
And one for me! It's my turn! Here! The battle's over, but stay alert, everyone!
Those things were the same as the one we fought outside Le Grand.
It seems a large number of them are on the loose inside the fortress. I'm guessing that's what got the soldiers we just saw, too.
Seems so.
So these are archaisms.
Are you certain, Instructor?
Yeah, they're a kind of autonomous weapon made by a rather unsavory group. And a real pain to deal with, too. We need to hurry, but keep your wits about you.
Understood.
My blade.
Leave it to me. Didn't see that coming. Now!
Got it! My turn. There! We'll cut our own path.
Turn.
Thank you. I'll handle this. Know your place! Yeah!
Okay! Dance, flames! Astro flare!
My turn! We'll cut our own path!